If you manage a team that uses Microsoft Teams, you know how important it is to stay connected and productive. But with so many different moving parts, it can be challenging to keep everything organized. We've put together 5 of the best Microsoft Teams Chrome extensions to download so you can save time, optimize your workflow, and work more efficiently with your remote team. Number 1 is Tactiq. This is the best transcription and note-taking tool. Now, of course, certain types of conversations make Microsoft Teams meetings necessary. If you're brainstorming on a new project or having a retro call, this requires an interactive session from everyone involved. To make the meeting productive, you not only need a transcript of the call, but you also need to take notes. But taking notes during the meeting can be highly distracting. That's why Tactiq is perfect with Microsoft Teams. Simply click the Get Started button on Tactiq's website to get to the Chrome extension, or you can install it on your computer, and from there, you're up and away. With this platform, you can see real-time transcription with speaker names. Next, what I can do is I can go to my integration section here, as we're talking about Microsoft Teams in this video. You can see that I already have it connected, but there's a very easy process of simply pressing connect. And then after it's connected with your Microsoft account, all you have to do is get started by trying it in a meeting. You can click on try it in Microsoft Teams, follow up by opening that up, and you'll see that this is the transcript that's going on. This is essentially able to be opened and closed. You can click on highlight, save a screenshot of your transcript, do a multitude of different things. During the meeting, Tactiq features are really effective. As you can see, as I speak right here, it is a very simple setup. It just continues to speak along with me in this transcription fashion. It's so easy to just quickly set up a meeting and then get transcribing. You can click on any sentence to mark it as a key item of conversation, take a screenshot at any time of the meeting, and get a full meeting transcript after the meeting is complete. You then can easily share it and integrate it with other tools like Slack, Notion, and Google Drive. Make sure to use the link down below to get started with Tactiq today. Some other really great Chrome extensions that you can try out are Zapier. So Zapier allows you to automate your workflows if you're using Microsoft Teams. If you're using Microsoft Teams, chances are you're going to also use other productivity tools like Google Drive, Trello, or Asana. And while Microsoft Teams offers many features and integrations, sometimes you just need something that's not on the list. This is where Zapier comes in. With Zapier's Chrome extension, you can easily connect Microsoft Teams to over 5,000 different applications. With Zapier, you can connect Microsoft Teams to apps you use every day, create Zaps or automated workflows between your apps, get real-time updates on your workflows with push notifications, and much, much more. Chrome extension is free, so definitely try it out today. Another great Chrome extension for Microsoft Teams is definitely Loom. So Loom is an amazing tool that I use almost every day in order to communicate with my team. There is an application, but also it works great as a Chrome extension as well, where basically you can screen record, as you can see right here, I'm on the bottom left, and discussing with your team what you want them to learn in trainings on calls can be much more effective if you're essentially recording the Loom and then sending it to them afterwards. There is a free option, and we appreciate the fact that that's the case. However, you will have to pay a little bit more, something like $12.50 a month, if you're going for the business plan, which allows you to have unlimited recordings. Next on the list is actually Clockify. If you're working on a remote team, it's crucial to track your time personally or as a part of your invoicing system in your team. But manually logging your time is both tedious and error prone. As you can see, with Clockify, you can track the time you spend on each call and meeting, get detailed reports of your track time, bill your clients for the exact amount of time spent on projects, and you'll never have to guess how much time you spend on a task. Besides using it for invoicing, you can also use it to strategize how you're spending your time. Are you spending more than 50% of your shift on meetings? Maybe it's time to remove some of your recurring calls. There's a great free plan for this, but as always, there's premium options. You can pretty much do unlimited time tracking for free on it though, so I'd recommend trying it out for free first. Next on the list is actually a tab manager. So managers and professionals handling multiple projects at a time know how messy Chrome can get with tabs. If you're constantly switching between tabs while working, you know how frustrating it is to lose your place or accidentally lose a tab. Tab manager allows you to group different tabs together, have spaces, which can help you move seamlessly between your projects and allows you to have backups and restoration for those different projects inside of your Chrome extension. With Workana, you can customize the tabs into different workspaces, save and restore tab sessions, share workspaces with your team, and access your work from any device. Some people can work with chaotic Chrome tabs open all at once, but if you have anxiety and obsessive compulsive disorder, having too many tabs may result in a mini panic attack. You'll be too distracted to complete a task from start to finish. Workana is a neatly and visually structured product, so I definitely recommend checking it out today. It's free to use with unlimited tabs in Windows. You can upgrade to the Pro plan for $8.95 per month to access more features such as unlimited workspaces and workspace templates. Get the Workana Tab Manager and the Chrome Store today. With that being said, that covers the five best Chrome extensions if you work in Microsoft Teams. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.